Heliod's emissary.
Very good pick. You'd love that chosen by Heliod, though.
Yeah, my wheel.
It's true. Good wheel. Deck actually seems reasonable after your opening
start.
Yeah,
it's not
you know?
That bad. Yeah. Also, maybe I'll just randomly get an Acro and Hoplite or two for people.
Oh, yeah. Acro's great.
Those gold cards, the two-drop gold cards, that and Shipwreck Singer tend to go really late.
Yeah, nobody takes them.
Yeah, because you can't see them in pack one and then go...
Sometimes you could change the rocks like obscenely late.
Yeah.
You only have one creature that costs two mana. At least you took it over the Nyxborn Shieldmate, which would be pretty bad in your deck.
Definitely.
You're very happy to have that guy right now. Just get Traveling Philosophers and you probably can't lose. Just seven Traveling Philosophers to round up the pack. I think you take Observant Elseed. I think normally Hopeful Eidolon's a lot better, but given that you have no... Like, all your creatures are 1/1s.
Yep, alright.
Calvary Pegasus, I think, is a pick.
Yep.
You have quite a few humans. It's a 2-drop creature. It, like, makes sense.
I agree.
Also, the other card was 2-headed Cerberus, which you would play with the Nautica Melgus and Dragonmantle,
but
it's like, it's just whatever,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, I agree.
It's just completely unexciting.
Yeah, double red is kind of annoying, too, if you try to play a low land count deck.
Yeah, I mean, I agree. I mean, not what you were hoping for.
No.
Chosen, or, what were the picks so far?
Heliod's Emissary, Observant Alseed, and Calvary Pegasus.
Yeah, pretty mediocre.
Heliod's Emissary is great, but...
I mean, you're looking for Wingsteed Riders and Phalanx Leaders.
Yep, sure.
And Last Breaths.
I guess I'll take Satyr Rambler.
Yeah, I mean, the package is atrocious. And there's a lot of black-green in Mocha. This is just back-to-back one where you just got nothing. I mean, I would take Traveling Philosopher.
Yeah.
I would slam it. It's like...
Maybe I can get another Calvary Pegasus and just...
Of course, that would be great.
Yeah.
You'd be so happy to have that. Is the Crusader a human? I think it is.
It is,
the
Crone
Crusader.
I'll double check, but I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's good.
Well.
No, but... At least you almost have enough playables. Wow! Coordinated Assault's great!
Yeah, it really is.
It's excellent.
The best card in my deck.
Second best.
What's first?
Fire Drink Crusader.
It's good in tandem.
Should have picked up some Impetuous Sun Chasers. Just kidding! At least you have Chain to the Rocks. There's always that. Might be worth a few tickets. You know, try and play another draft someday.
I'll save up. Yeah, this is not looking good.
No, of course not. You still have two more picks, though.
Throw 16 land on this bad boy and shuffle it up.
Wouldn't be the worst thing that ever happened.
Be up there.
Ooh.
I guess I'll take the Skull Cleaver.
That's not so bad.
Oh, it's bad.
Well, at least you can't beat that Nessian Cursor.
Oh, heavens no. I can take control of it.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's obviously a fine strategy. You really don't even have that many ways to target.
If I had just taken that Trey Carpy first pick...
Yeah, your deck would be way better. One. Ugh. This is just... Sick, it's so bad. One, two, three, four, five... Six ways to trigger Heroic? It's not that many.
As of right now, the deck is probably just these 24 cards and 8 and 8.
Yep, I agree with that. With a small Minotaur sub-theme.
With two Priests of Erois, Nacroon Crusader.
That card's not very good.
Make it three.
Yeah, I would just take Priest. I mean, whatever, you're not going to play an Amulet. Your deck could have so many Freak as Menders. You're probably playing it.
Yeah.
Mm, Do you have any ways to put those? Seems
yeah.
Like no.
I have coordinated assault and I have a dragon mantle.
Yeah, it's not that good.
And I have... Yeah, that's about it.
You probably play them both, actually, and play only one Priest of Eros. Or you just cut the Chrome Crusader. You have no ways to target it, really.
Yeah.
Cut that Revoke Existence, too. I actually don't hate your deck.
Okay, I do.
It's, like, clearly not good, but it's not, like, you know, horrible. Just for now, have yeah, just the one.
So that's 23, but I want to play 16 land.
Yeah, let's put the second one in there.
Should I play 9-7? I think so.
No, don't play the Crusader.
Oh, well, this is better.
Yeah, I think the Priest of Eros is better. Yeah, play 9-7.
Should I just play one of these? I think maybe over the
no.
second Priest.
I think Priest is better because it attacks for one, you know? They both destroy enchantments, but at least with the Priest, you have Fanatic Amogis and Cavalry Pegasus. Plus you have, like, Loyal Pegasus, and you have, like, Elite Skirmisher.
Yeah,
these
things are all true.
It's not pretty, but... I think one of the best ways your deck can win is just getting fast draws, and just a 1-1 for one could help that, you know.
Alright, so should I just shuffle it up like this?
That's what I would do.
Alright, be back for round one. Wish us luck.